Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I'm just going to do a small bloom on this tile. It's my Glidden Premium eggshell. I'm going to try and not put so much white this time and see if I can keep my edges on a little better. That doesn't matter really. I think I'll use turquoise and purples and some bronze today. Let's see what I get. Krumbacher turquoise green, I think. Turquoise green, yeah. Just deciding which one to put on top. I think I'll put the dark on the bottom. This is blue violet. Ooh. Needs a little bit of water. Make a new one of these up. This little mermaid pigment. Oh, I put a lot of that one on. And now some wisteria deco art. I use varnish and water mixed together, and that's how I thin my paints down if they start to get a little thick. Some copper in the middle and see how this looks. And some cell activator, oxide black and Australian Floetrol. I'm going to use my mini blower. Cell activator on one side. Wow, it's very pretty. It's all on one side. I think there was more on that side, I guess. I something in there. Colors are pretty. A copper looks nice with these colors. Do a couple of little swirls in the middle. All right. Either have too much or not enough sometimes. Just add a bit. All right, spin it again. I love these colors. Wow. Push it this way a little bit. Thank you. Come on, let's do this. Ooh, it's getting there. Look how pretty that is. Wow. Moved it this way more. Uh-oh, what the heck is that? Jeez. Carol, Carol, Carol. Ah. I'm gonna fix this. There, that's good. I think I might do another one and put this on the same video, but there you go. I can remember. The order, I guess I don't have to do it in the same order, but this one's done. Okay, so I'll put this one aside. I'll do another one. I'll quickly do another one. Okay, so I did turquoise and purple and bronze. Let's put this turquoise on the bottom. Instead of putting the dark one in the middle this time, I'll put the lighter one in the middle and see what I get. Should thin that out a bit. Your paints should be the same or thinner than your base. Close enough, anyway. This. Some of this dark down. I'm not going to put a lot. Now the mermaid. Sorry, it's copper. Heavy iridescent copper. I'll try not to put activator evenly. I'll try to make it even. This is oxide black and Amsterdam. Whoa. It's always seem to get more cells on one side. Very pretty. I got more bronze on one side. Oh, there's lots here. Don't be so picky, picky, picky. Picky, picky. There, it's looking pretty good. Look at those cells with the turquoise in the middle, purple, and bronze or copper. Very pretty. All right, I think we're good. I'll put the dried results at the end, so stick around. Hold it up closer for you. There, that's very pretty. Thanks for watching. Hi everybody. Here's my dried tiles. They're very pretty. I like that copper in there. Sorry, I'm getting under a little bit of a shadow there. They dried really good. Copper looks pretty with these colors. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.